I want the York case.
There's no York case. It was a suicide. Copy?
No thanks.
Cappuccino? Espresso? Hey, Scotty! Can you get this machine to work?
I'm giving her all she's got, Captain. If I push it any harder, the whole thing will blow.
Give me my plate.
I don't think York was a suicide. She was on to something.
On something is more like it. You know those wilderness girls cooking with lace with cocaine?
No wonder I couldn't eat just one. York left me a message. She'd uncovered a drug running operation. I think that's what got her killed.
You don't think it was the bullets?
Give me the case.
You're days from retirement. Let it go.
Let it go? York was a partner, a friend. I owe her. I owe it to every cop who's ever walked a beat, every cop who's ever made a bust, who's ever laid his life on the line.
Wait a minute. I'm the captain here. I do all the yelling. But if it's that important to you, take the damn case.
Thank you. Thank you, Captain.
Don't be so fast to thank me on this, Luca, because you're going to be naked on this one. It's on the line for you. People are going to be watching. Now, you blow it, you're going down. You screw up, you're going to be hung out to dry. You drop the ball, you're going to be left twisted in the wind. If you embarrass this department, your pants will be dancing with figs. Is that clear?
Everything but the pants fig thing.